only once at a particular stage, at a particular stage. After the DNA replication, the daughter DNA molecule or chromosomes DNA molecules equally distributed, into daughter cells. Okay, by the complex series of events, it occurs under genetic control, under genetic control. Okay, in cell cycle, DNA replication occur only once at a particular stage. So at the time, the daughter chromosomes equally distributed, So it is occur under genetic control. So that is known as that cell cycle. Finally, one cell is divided into that two daughter cells. That is known as that cell cycle. After that, phases of cell cycle. Generally, in human beings, cell cycle is completed within 24 hours. So the cell cycle is different from one organism to that another organism. For example, human being cell cycle is completed within 24 hours. For example, yeast cell completed the cell cycle. Within 90 minutes, so cell cycle is completed, okay, in that yeast cell, okay. Cell cycle having mainly two phases. First one is that M phase. Second one is that First one is that interface. Second one is that M phase. Okay.